ask you about another difficult issue at the moment, which is what happens about this coal mine in Cumbria. Should it open or not?
No, it shouldn't.
Which is bad news for all the people who want to work there in Cumbria.
And we've got to find alternatives for those people. Look, we've just got to be clear about this, okay. Which is we can't be opening new coal mines and then claiming to be a big climate leader in our country. The government's going to go to other countries. It's hosting a very important summit in November, COP26, on international climate change, trying to fight climate change. And we're going to be saying to other countries, you can't open new coal mines. And then the government comes along and says, but we're going to open a new coal mine ourselves. We've got to find alternatives.